And for those who say, you know what, you can't just pay people to stay home. They like, it's going to discourage work. 48% of the people living beneath the poverty line now are working. And as you will know, in this city, some hold down two jobs but still don't earn enough to meet their basic living requirements. Over 80% people beneath the poverty line are single moms, young single moms. So the notion of gaming the system, when we know how much the welfare system today has built into it disincentives to work. My province of Ontario, if a welfare mom decides she's going to pull herself up and get admitted to a post-secondary college or university, the minute she applies for Ontario student assistance, she's cut off welfare. When everybody in the world knows the best thing she could do to become productive, to make a contribution, to start paying taxes, would be to increase her education. But a rules-based system does that. Nobody means to be mean, but when you have a series of rules that are judgmental about other people, that's where it nets out.